Diesel in the southpaw stance.
When Diesel's in the best shape, when he's in the best mental shape, like when he fought Jason Von Flue, you see the right Joe Riggs, and Joe Riggs is an awesome fight. It's just, good high kick. It's just he hasn't been comfortable in the octagon. He's been overcome by nerves. He's had to make weight, and he's struggled to make weight. And in the fight with Matt Hughes, he actually never made the weight. But everybody's... Oh!